Hello everyone, how are you all?
So,
things are probably going to get a bit interesting now. We've got a weather warning here, class 3, which is quite high, for a snowstorm over the next 3 days. And it's forecasting 40 to 70 centimetres of snow with 50 mile an hour winds. So, things are probably going to get interesting. We're about to get busy now to try and get a few things prepared for when this comes. It's hitting in the next few hours, I believe. So we're just going to drive to the shop quick, fill up the diesel, fill up the water, get a couple of supplies in, get that done first, and then we'll come back here and do what we need to do here. You have to excuse the engines running. I do apologise, but we need to do it. Quite a bit of snow coming. Now, what is forecast, we've never experienced before. So I'm just trying to take a few steps to make life a little bit easier, because it's saying over the next 3 days, it's just gonna be snowing non-stop. Basically, and it's saying 40 to 70 centimeters, which is quite a lot in one go. Just trying to make life a bit easier, getting a second batch of wood cut up now, ready, so I don't have to do it in the snow. Getting the batteries fully charged so that if the vans don't start, we should be okay at least for a few days. Been to the shop, got a few supplies.
The van is now sort of boxed in underneath as best as we can with what we can find, hopefully to try and trap some of the air and, you know, keep it a few degrees warmer. That's the outlet for the diesel heater. I shoved a pole on it, worked pretty well. And then same this side, we just shoved stuff up the side and managed to find an actual opening door. So when I start the engine, just open the door. Yeah, it's all sealed in. Temperature currently sitting at about minus 10.
There we go, starting. Alright folks, I just thought I'd bring you out and try and show you what's occurring a little bit. So, it's been snowing for, 2-3 hours maybe. We've already got drifts of snow right up the side of the van here. I don't know if you can see that. It's about 2 foot. Around the back of here, I'm up to here. God, look at it. Mad. It's like we've got a mini tornado in the middle here. And yeah, so first few hours, and we've got this now for 3 days. Things are going to get interesting. Fire pit's pretty much disappeared. I've just been around the van now and done a final batten down of everything, because I don't want the wind catching. We are quite lucky here, we've got some trees behind, and I think they're taking the brunt of it, but as you can see from the sideways snow, it's still a bit blowy. It's going to be interesting waking up tomorrow. Bloody hell.
actually stuck? Oh, good. Oh, good. Seriously?
Yeah, oh, mate.
Oh. What?
No way, is that the snow level?
Where?
There.
You're going to have to jump out the window. You're actually going to have to do that.
Okay. Let's see what we're up against. Mate.
Oh my God. What?
Oh, we're not getting out.
Well, we have to. Oh my God, careful of that snow, honey. Oh my God.
You are joking, man.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
As you can see, things have gone a little bit crazy overnight. Shelter didn't really work very well. Oh my God. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to dig the van out in a minute. The door, anyway, can't be using window access. Not really practical. What's your verdict?
Christ.
Man, this is crazy. I've never seen so much snow. Just about to go out for the last time today because in my infinite wisdom I didn't get enough firewood, so yeah, gotta go out and somehow get firewood. Yes, it is now the evening of the second day. We've not been out for a few hours. I imagine it's going to be quite bad. But yeah, we shall see. It's still snowing. Gotta take a time, dig some paths. Yeah, I've put all the lights on outside though, so you're actually gonna be able to see. God. This is the world outside the van. That's not me piled that up there. That's the wind. That's what we woke up to today. And we had to cut our way out of the door. This is kind of insane, to be honest. Don't really know what I was expecting, but not this. So we need to get there.
We got a little bit of a path in here earlier, but it's sort of gone.
Oh, it's so soft.
Crazy snow, isn't it?
It's actually up to my knees. Oh shit, how are we going to get in there?
Well, can figure that out now. Look at the stairs. I don't know if you'd be able to get that on the camera.
Aww.
And there aren't any.
It's like a slide.
Huh?
We should have done this earlier.
What's the point? It snowed about 2 foot in, what, an hour and a half? It's insane, isn't it?
Does this look like a little snow world?
It's made a wall around our vans by itself.
Yeah, that's quite lovely really, isn't it?
There we go. Why has the light broken? So what, we're lucky we managed to get all of this.
Mm.
We would have been screwed. Can you imagine? Even though it's frozen, you know, it's better than nothing.
Through the window?
No, we're gonna have to do it through the front.
Thank you.
Thank you.